New at noon, a report on last fall's pepper spraying incident at UC Davis was due out today, but the report's release has been put on hold because of a request by the Campus Police Officers Union. KCRA3's David Beanick joins us live at UCD with the latest on a court hearing taking place today.
Yeah, good afternoon, Walt. This court hearing did not take place here in Yolo County, but rather in Alameda County in Oakland. And we understand that it wrapped up just a short time ago and that the judge at that hearing has decided to block the release of the pepper spray report at least a while longer. Now, the report that was scheduled to be released today was supposed to shed light on exactly what led up to last November's incident in which UC Davis campus police used pepper spray on student protesters. Independent investigators have been interviewing the people involved in that incident, and a task force has been coming up with recommendations. However, a lawyer for the union representing the campus police says the officers involved don't want their names and other confidential information published in this report. And so the judge has ordered another hearing on the matter in 10 days from now.
It is certainly our intent and our hope that we will be able to produce this report in full so that everyone in our community, as well as the general public, understand what happened on November 18, and so that we can move forward.
Now, the chancellor here at UC Davis, Linda Katehi, who has been a focus of much of the controversy about this, has said this morning that she is tremendously disappointed by this delay. But she also pointed out that the university is working on its own investigation into what happened that day. And she said that investigation will be the foundation of any potential punishment against the officers involved. Live at UC Davis, David Beanick, KCRA3 reports.